The following champion versus champion contest is scheduled for one fall. And is for the Universal and the WWE Championships. Introducing the champion from Minneapolis, Minnesota, weighing in at 286 pounds, Brock Lesnar.
Here we go, guys. The championship is on the line here in this one.
And I'll tell you, Cole, the champion has never looked more dominant than right here, right now. And guys, is it possible that tonight is the night we crown a new champion?
Anything's possible, Cole, though I would say it's very unlikely. He's just been so dominant lately.
And introducing the champion from Pensacola, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds, he is the Superstar.
Here it is, guys. One match, two titles. The stakes don't get much bigger than this.
No, they don't, Cole. And you can imagine the nerves these superstars must be feeling right now. They might not be showing it, but I can assure you, they're feeling it.
But the champ comes into this match facing some pretty stiff competition.
And I assure you that competition wants nothing more than to dethrone him here tonight. Though, I don't think I'm ready to write the champ off just yet.
The winner here joins rare company of double champions.
That gained a lot of prestige in short order, guys.
Yeah, I mean, once a title match is called by yours truly, you know it finally matters in our industry.
Well, you're certainly not Mr. Modest today, are you, Corey?
It's come down to a battle of attrition right now.
Working for control, controlling the tempo.
Boom, what impact!
Controlling the tempo.
Harsh impact!
In full control.
Boom, what impact!
They're struggling for control right now.
Working for control. In full control. Controlling the tempo.
Oh, nasty impact.
No one's backing down here. What an impasse.
Championship on the line. One step ahead there.
Great technical know-how on display.
Boom! What impact!
We've got a cover.
Turner Ross in the rip season.
Big forearm smash.
Saw that one coming.
We're at a crossroads. Neither competitor is backing down here.
In full control. Clothesline. So effective.
Lightning fast reflexes.
That'll be all.
Oh my goodness, crushing it.
Nice amateur takedown.
He's got the shoulders down.
Plenty of fire left off.
Too soon.
Champ trying to roll with these hits.
No need to panic. He's still swinging.
Oh, and a backbreaker.
Right to the spine.
Proving tough to catch.
Launch to the belly to belly.
Kicks directly to the chest.
There. He got out of the way. Chin lock.
Great way to wear down your opponent.
Turnbuckle. Look at this.
Body on body.
Wow. Stomping down. He's executing on his plan perfectly.
Things are playing out
exactly how he envisioned.
Uh-oh. Batten down the hatches.
A championship level move.
He's looking to do more damage from the ropes here.
From the top! Oh,
piercing elbow.
Look out. Here we go.
Some quickness.
And this match can change that fast.
bringing it back into the ring.
Here's another look.
Anytime soon.
Folks, that match is why people say the Royal Rumble pay-per-view is a can't-miss event.